American Impressionism, Treasures from the Daywood Collection, a very American take on French Impressionism by some of our country's most celebrated artists of the late 19th and early 20th centuries. Now at the Mac.